Tengo un gran nombre. Ya, mi sueño era ser campeón, ya he sido campeón varias veces. Ahora, ahora quiero, antes de terminar, pelear con grandes nombres, que eso es lo que hace el legado.
Yes, of course, I would love to fight him. He's considered one of the top pound for pounds by many. He's dominating in both divisions, 140, and so if he came up, I would love to fight him, and I would love to fight any other big name, Crawford, Mikey. It would be actually a dream come true for me to fight with someone like him.
Potentially.
Like I said earlier, you know, he's fighting for a title. I'm fighting for a title same night, so that's a matchup that could very likely come next. I do want to, like I said, unify at 135 first before leaving the division officially, but, you know, if he's champion at 140, it only makes sense that after I leave the 135 division, you know, we try to unify at 140, and if he's holding his belt, then that's a fight that we would, you know, very likely, you know, try to get done.
If you win the title at 140, is your preference to stay at 140, or you still feel stronger at 35?
No, after this fight, I still want to come down to 35. I really do.
You still feel super strong.
I feel very comfortable. Yeah. I feel good. But I feel like I have, you know, to fight at 135, unify there before leaving the division. Once I can accomplish that, then I will look at all the options at 140. And if he's going to be there and he's holding a title, then that's what we're going to have to look for. You know, we're going to have to look for a champion. I don't want to be fighting just any opponent. I don't want to fight just title defenses against top contenders, you know, that don't excite me. I'm going to be fighting champions or names that are top notch that like, excite me. That's the way I feel right now. I'm in a good position to be able to do that. I feel healthy, I feel hungry, I'm motivated, and that's what I really would like, you know, and I think that would be a great fight with him. You know, he's a top fighter, he's been champion in two divisions as well, you know, and three divisions, so it only makes sense to do those kinds of fights. Peace.